I'm from a church called Gospelite Christian Church. And so we call ourselves Gospeliters. We are to bring the gospel light to people all around us. That's the mission God has given to His church in the Bible. But how can each one of us be a Gospeliter? Well, we need to bring the gospel to people. But what does it mean? What does it involve to bring the gospel to people? I see in 1 Thessalonians chapter 2, verses 3 and 4, three things that are needed. The scripture says, "For our exhortation was not of deceit, nor of uncleanness, nor in guile, but as we were allowed of God to be put in trust with the gospel, even so we speak, not as pleasing men, but God, which trieth our hearts." Three things. Number one, we need to be pleading. Number two, we need to be pure. Number three, we must realize our privilege. First of all, we need to plead. The word exhortation is important for me as I read this word. It is not just a robotic recital of some verses we have memorized, but it's to exhort, to encourage, to plead, to be passionately declaring and pleading with souls. It means that the gospel is to be given not just with our lips, our mouths, but also from our hearts, to plead. Number two, I see that being a gospeliter requires purity. And here I see it's not really about your life, but it's about your message. He says here that we would not be doing this out of deceit. In other words, my message must be right. It's not deceitful, nor of uncleanness. In other words, my motive must be right. And number three, my method must be right, nor in guile. In other words, my message, my motive, my method must be pure. I must not be doing the work of the gospel with selfish reasons. I must not compromise on truth, and I must not resort to tricks in order to, in a sense, seal a deal. The gospel requires purity in our message, in our motive, in our method. And finally, we must recognize the privilege. The Bible tells us we are put in trust with the gospel. We have been counted worthy to carry the gospel, and one day we will have to bear account before God. It's a tremendous privilege today to be a gospeliter. Be ready to plead. Be pure in your message, your motive, and your methods. And realize your great privilege. God has counted you worthy. So go and be a gospeliter for Jesus. God bless.